Okay, here we can understand very clearly from Europe, there are less number of slaves, plantations are more in America. So in order to work there, no slaves are there in Europe. So Europe people went to Africa, the local chieftains were captured, and those people were being taken as a slaves to America. So Caribbean islands were completely under the control of French colonies, French rulers. So people were stuffed into the boats. People were stuffed into the boats. 3 long months they had to travel from the Mediterranean Sea, crossing the Atlantic Ocean into the North America and South America. There they have to work as slaves. So finally, revolution started there. And in the France, finally, in 1794, the slave trade was abolished completely by giving independence for the people in 1794. So finally we can say that the French colonies which were running in Caribbean islands in Africa, in America, they were abolished. So we can say that the slaves also were able to enjoy the independence and enjoy the freedom. Children, today's task is you have to learn, did the women took active part in the revolutions? If they took, what happened? Did they succeed in voting rights or not? You have to find out. Another thing is, did the slavery system is abolished or not? If abolished, who abolished? This is the home task. Read, go through the topic, and we'll see you tomorrow. Thank you.